that after violence. He stood for some terror.